Okay. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to play a YouTube song. You know, YouTube, not YouTube. And basically, this technique will work for pretty much any song you want to learn how to play. So what we're going to do is we're going to establish the bass line. Like, now, when you're on the E string, you use this shape, like an F, the F shape. Here it's a G, and here it's an A. So, right? Now, when you're playing the bass line on the A string, use this shape, which is basically an A chord, but when you move it up a fret, so if you're playing this note on the A string, you play this, these three strings. The only other thing you need to know is sometimes they use a minor chord, and so I usually use the E minor, right? So, right? Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to start the video, and I'm going to play the bass line, and then I'll add in the chords, just like I said. Either a minor, just like an E minor, just these two strings, and if you bar it, or an F shape, or an A shape. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to add the chords in. Will it make it easier on you now? You got something to play. You're the same. One love, one life. When it's one need in the night. One love, the gift to share.
I got one word without the What's another one they do? Oh, Without You. Okay, same kind of thing. Come on. Let's see if I can do it without a commercial. Nope.
The first day?
Hold on.
School makes me feel excited.
Okay. It's the same thing. It's the same thing. You just find the bass note. What's another song they do? Beautiful Day. Same thing. Remember is when you're playing the bass note on the E string, you use the F shape. Or you use the E minor. So that's the minor. It's just like playing the E minor. And a regular F is like just playing the E. And then when you're on the A string, you use like the A shape. So this is A, B, A, B, C, to C. Anyway, so you use that shape. So if you're on the E string, you use major or the minor, and if you're on the A string, you just use the A shape.